This is how I get my Lego magazines. There we go. And if I ever want to change them, there we go.